Pentium 2 processor. You'll get a big kick out of it.